It's been a minute, a hot minute, since I even tried doing editing or anything else like that. So, not to say I haven't really done this before. I've done this before, but I haven't really put the time into, like, making anything because, like I said, you've always seen me live. You've always seen me play Tekken as much. So I figured, I said, might as well just go ahead and do some highlights and see how that turns out. So, you know, hopefully that turns out well. Hopefully it turns out good. I'm not mistaken if it's going to be anything different, but, you know, how you've already regularly seen anything or what goes down or any type of transition or anything I have done, I mean, that's how it goes. Not going to hold you long. I just want you to see some highlights. Just see what I've actually tried to do. Like I said, I'm going to say it from the first get-go, and I'm going to say it from the second get-go. I like to play this thing casually. I like to have fun when I play this. I am not looking to be competitive because that's not my goal. My goal is basically to have fun, to basically commute. Basically to get to know, and that's practically it. You know, I'm an older man. I don't have the time to be sitting up there fighting every email letter, every chance that somebody feels like they have to clout because they feel they can do something versus actually going through and stepping through and going through without it. Period. With that being said, let's go ahead and get to the highlights because it's already 2 minutes into what I'm trying to show you guys. And hopefully you enjoy. I may start doing uploads and edits all over again. It depends how this edit goes because I have not done this in a long time. So just bear with me. It might be sloppy. You know how things might go. But I hope you enjoy it and I hope you stay tuned. Thank you.
Round one. Fight. Round 3. Fight.
KO. You win.
Round one. Fight. Round four, fight. Perfect.
You win.
Time for a nap.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, everybody, so those were the clips, and those whatever was everything that was going down in the experiment. Hi, it's me from a couple of days ago. So I just wanted you to enjoy that little tidbit that I just went down to. If you already know, just please make sure you follow, but also make sure you touch the notification bell to unravel the manuscript that is D's End Chamber. I'm Tracer Senpai. You already know. This is my little experiment for everybody, because, you know, I'm usually live doing stuff like this, like I usually do on my Twitch channel or anything else like that. But I figure I'd just go ahead and I try a little experiment doing these highlights. So I hope you enjoy. God bless. Y'all have a good one. And thank you. Thank you. You are very appreciated. Thank you.